that from person to person to person, every time you come across this mask, they're going to look identical. Tim probably talked about, you know, there's two different ways to do things to make sure that every little character looks different. Basically makes the maze or the zone look fuller. More monsters, more people messing with you. The other thing is, if you make all the characters look the same, when you see this face popping at it around every corner at you, you feel like it's the same person tormenting you throughout the maze. This person's following you. It could be seven different people, but it feels like somebody following you, tormenting you throughout that maze. That was one of the scare tactics we wanted to do with this maze, was just to make it feel like this person was tormenting you individually.